procedure, creating an ABAP program. Let's create our first ABAP program. We're going to declare a variable. We're going to use the keyword constants. We're going to assign a value. And we're going to use the write statement to output our result to our screen. We're also gonna learn how to use the tab key for autocomplete. Let's navigate to the object navigator. Let's type transaction SEAD on the command field. Inside the object navigator, let's create our program in our package the ABAP course. So we right click on programs and we select create. We're going to create our first Hello World program. So we type the Hello World. We uncheck this option because we don't want to create and include. And we click OK. The title of our program can be Program C Hello World. The type of the program is an executable program, so we save our program. We are ready to start writing some ABAP code. So first, let's declare a variable. We use the keyword data. We can use tab for auto-completion. So when the system proposes the keyword, we press tab and the system completes it for us. So we use data to declare a keyword, a variable, sorry. We type the name of the variable. I like using LV, that means local variable, text, type. Let's declare it a character variable. So we use C. And let's specify the length of our variable. So we use the reserve keyword length. Let's give it 15. And we use a period at the end. Now let's declare a constant. So we use the keyword constant. I like using the C at the beginning just to remind myself it is a constant. So it's gonna be C Hello World constant. Its value is going to be Hello World. Its type, it's gonna be C. And its length, let's make it a 15 length, and period. Now, let's assign our constant to our variable. So, we type our variable, we use the equal sign to assign, and we assign the Hello World. Finally, let's write our output to the screen. So, we use the keyword write. Our variable to screen. This is a simple program that writes Hello World to the screen. So now let's activate our program. We could just activate directly and the system will automatically save our program, check the syntax and activate, or we can use the steps manually. We can save first, check the syntax and activate. I'm going to go ahead and activate. The work list appears. I select my program and I activate. My object is activated. Now I'm ready to run my program. So I use this icon here, direct processing. I click on it and the system outputs to the screen, Hello World. We can go back to our object navigator. And this is our first program in our training.